Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Topic Tuesday. And we're here with Adriana, and we're going to be talking about her shop, So LA. I'm so glad to have her on here because she's from Louisiana. She's going to be telling us a little bit about, you know, how she came to Texas and all her many adventures.
Yes. Hi, everybody. Like she said, my name is Adriana. Hope y'all have a fabulous Tuesday. I'm so excited to be a part of this Topic Tuesday today. Just a little bit about myself. So I'm born and raised in New Orleans. I moved here in October with my husband's job. I'm also expecting my first baby in September. So we're so excited about that. So LA started in October as well. I've been in many industries, but always loved fashion. It's always been a passion of mine. And I'm so excited to tell y'all a little bit about my business, So LA, and want y'all to all check it out.
So how did you get started?
Okay, so graduated. Like I said, I worked in many different industries. I didn't really feel fulfilled. And one day I just said, you know what? What do you love? What do you enjoy that you can wake up to and just have a blast doing every day? And I said, you know what? I'm gonna start this online boutique. And I did it, I just went for it. And I'm so happy I did because I love it. Like I said, I get to wake up and do what I love every day.
I think that's important that you touched base on that, because waking up and doing what you love every day is a blessing.
Yes.
And not many people get to do it.
Yes.
And, you know, I think that has been my mantra for the past, week and a half. And, because again, we wake up every morning and we are here and we love it. And to have to not do something you love is very hard.
It is. Yeah.
So when you started picking your pieces for your style and your store, mm-hmm. I really wanted to touch base on that because you had said something last time when we were going to do some pieces.
Yeah.
And so we are going to have a pop-up here in August.
Can't wait.
Yes, we can't wait either. And so you had said something that, when you pick the pieces, you say that you really pick them, not just for yourself, but
right.
for, your
customer.
Yes.
Yeah. Absolutely, yes. Yeah. So LA is a curated collection of fashion forward pieces for women. I carry clothes, shoes, and accessories. I definitely love fashion. I pick out things that, of course, we always pick out things that we love, but I always keep the customer first in mind. So I just think of what's the newest thing, what's the latest and trendiest thing, and I go for that. Even if it doesn't fit my style, I know it looks great on everyone else. So I focus on that, and I just look at what's the newest thing and go from there. Yeah.
So where do you get your inspiration from?
Honestly, I am a big Kim K fan. I love her fashion. I love her style. And honestly, I just kind of base it on her and the Los Angeles style that, starts in LA and then it always kind of trickles down to the South. So I try to keep up with a lot of the LA bloggers and LA fashion. And so, yeah.
Yeah, cool. I think a lot of furniture is still on paperback. I like to go buy magazines and
right.
stuff. And the smell of them are so,
yes.
Amazing, right?
Yes, yes.
Get me in an airport is, the worst thing for me. So I'm so many,
Right,
know?
Right.
But I do like it. I think what I loved about your store is that it called my name immediately.
Oh, I'm so glad. Good.
And, your personality and everything. I just love this house so much. I feel like she leaves us tomorrow to go back home for a little bit.
Yes.
And so I'm like, you're going back home? Take me. So I really I just loved everything about you. And
thank you.
Everybody from the South is so sweet.
Aw, that's so sweet. And same to you. I feel like I just connected
yeah.
instantly.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Yes. And how long have you been in Texas?
So I've been in Texas since October. So yeah, it'll be a year in October.
Yeah.
So I love El Paso. I've really been enjoying it. Sweet. And I just enjoy meeting new people, and I'm looking forward to meeting you guys, and hopefully we'll see y'all at the pop-up August 4th. I have all sorts of good goodies, and we'll post some pictures of you know, some of the looks that I have and that I carry. So y'all can check it out. And I also have Instagram and Facebook, so y'all can check that out as well.
Yeah.
And my website is shopsoLABoutique.com. So yeah, I hope y'all love it.
Oh, yeah. So what has been, like, the hardest part of opening up?
The hardest part is when I decided to do this, you know, it was kind of just me, myself, and I. I said, you know what, I'm going for it. A lot of just trying to get your licenses, going to City Hall, getting all that set up, because you don't know what, you don't know the first step, you know, and you just learn as you go. So doing that was tough for me, just getting it started. But once I got it started, actually, my mom and I went to Market, and I dragged her along with me for fun, and that was such a blast. And walking into the Market, I was like, this is so me, like, this is everything. So it was awesome.
Which is so cool that you said that, because I was telling Laura, like, if I could do that, I think I would be so overwhelmed. It's definitely, I love fashion, I love Pinterest, I love, you know, grabbing pieces, but you have to go and pick up for yourself, for your client. Mm-hmm. I mean, that be very hard for me.
It's tough, and then you're looking at something, you're like, would this work, like, is it, would people love this, you know? So it's a challenge. Absolutely. But
because I definitely know my style, and I definitely know, like, I guess, like, you know, my friends and stuff, but but we all have our own little, like, twist on things.
Yes, absolutely.
And which is cool too, because I think that's cool too. We have one of the girls here, she bought shoes, we all loved them, and then all five of us bought the exact same pair. So then you see us all, like, wearing it differently, you know, which is super cool too.
Now
you know how it is, like, when we're, like, go to a store and stuff.
And that's what's fun too, is, like, if you, you know, get a top, someone else could wear the top, but it looks so different because everyone has their little style, their little look to them that makes them unique from someone else.
Which is super cool too, right?
Yes.
What has been, I guess, the easiest thing for you to fall into this?
The easiest thing is just, like I said, kind of when you have a passion for something, it's easy. It doesn't seem like work, you know? You just enjoy it. So just like the natural every day and just enjoying what you love. It's easy. It's easy to do
kind
what
like
you
a marriage,
love.
Right?
Yeah.
Yes. Well, I mean, marriage is not easy. but definitely it is something that you love to do.
Exactly. That's been the easiest for sure.
What has been, let me ask you, if you could pick your favorite quote, I mean, off the top of your head, I know that it's kind of random. Or your mantra. What is your mantra right now at this moment?
I'm trying to think. I mean, I don't know. I've always liked, like, Philippians 4:13. I can do everything through Christ who strengthens me. Like, I've always had that with me, because you really, it's so true. You could do anything with God around, you know, supporting, you know, being there. That's number one for me.
I love that. That was it for us. And, you know, with media, life has changed.
Yes.
So how has that changed your life?
Media is so big. There is tough, you know, to the outside world, because they don't know you, and it's like, you know, so that's hard sometimes. And keeping up with the social media, making sure that, you know, you want to connect with people, you know, it's like you want them to kind of know you, you know, and just like we want to know them, we want to know the customer, and so just trying to stay connected all the time is big, but it's important.
I think that for me, I feel we've definitely had to delegate as far as, like, us opening up and giving you know, everybody's own little role and stuff in it, but it's definitely cool to see how, you know, how for us, how we've grown, and how now with so many different personalities, we kind of have to, we target different audiences, which is super cool too, because I mean, we're growing, and that has been, like, I mean, a blessing for us, you know?
Yeah, which is awesome.
I think for me, changes and stuff, I feel, you know, I said this maybe two Talk of Tuesdays before, you know, we said, you know, changing things what would I do differently? And then I kind of said this week, or you know, last week, well, why can't I change it? I mean, what says I can't change it? You know? Why can't we make a new start? And I was like, oh my God, that's so true. I mean, every morning I can say, you can totally be something different, and you can change things. So you guys have to come visit the shop too. I changed a couple of things. I moved stuff around.
Looks awesome.
And so we can. I mean, you absolutely can. You know, remodel, reshape, and grow.
Revamp. Yeah, it's so true. I've noticed that too. Even, you know, with the online boutique, it's sometimes you're kind of stuck on the same look, and you're like, you know what? I need to revamp this. I need to kind of have a refresh.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that happens too. And like you said, I mean, you can change it up. You can do what you want. You know, it's keep the audience engaged, and you want them to like love it too. I think
the photo shoot and stuff was something that I hadn't done in maybe in a couple of months.
That was fun.
Oh yeah, I love it so much.
That was so fun.
I mean, it was a good time. The girls were wonderful. Hi, girls.
Yes, they were awesome. Oh,
yes, they were amazing. It just took me back into a place of like artistic, you know, creation, and you getting their hair the way we, you
oh,
know.
My gosh.
I mean, they're just both gorgeous girls.
They were. Oh my gosh. Yeah, and the hair and makeup was like perfect.
So with that, I mean, I think the looks and stuff were amazing. And so what I've been doing is that I've been picking my favorite picks and from the shoot and stuff that inspire me and like how to get up and get ready in the morning too, because those looks were gorgeous. We have been putting them on our story, and then you can go to Shop LA and you can just flip it up on our story and you go straight to her page. So you get all my favorite looks on her page, you know, and all her favorite looks. Which I think is super, you know, cool too, because, you know, we have clients and stuff telling you with that black bag and stuff. I need to get it. And everybody's like, oh, is that your bag and stuff? And I'm like, no. But I need to. Yeah. But you know, I'm really happy that you came in today.
Yes, thank you so much for having me.
We're going to be working a lot more with her, so we're going to see her more. I'm getting my piece of Louisiana here in Texas, which I love. She's going back home for both of us.
I know.
Eat a lot while you're there, right?
Right.
Okay, guys. Thank you for watching.
Thank you so much. Y'all have a great Tuesday.
Bye.